There's obviously currently a lot of concern about plastics, and protecting our planet and our environment is one of the key challenges we are facing in our lifetime. It's all about making the right choices. Part of what we distribute are plastic products. If they're not being recycled and not being collected, and ultimately end up in the environment or even enter the food chain, which is not good. Bunzl is in a unique position because we are in the center of the supply chain. We don't manufacture any plastics or paper products. We buy products from our suppliers and then we supply it to a variety of customers around the world in the 31 countries we're active in. We've been for many, many years very active in terms of putting a product range in place that is going to help our customers move towards a more sustainable outcome. The customers are very keen to understand the topic much, much better. We have specialized sustainability teams, and that gives us the ability to help our customers in this complex area. So it's very clear that we absolutely want to be part of the solution and define the strategy that is going to advise our customers to move into responsible solutions. Next to providing good alternatives of products and also helping our customers to understand the topics better, it also includes a very wide collaboration around the world, not only talking to customers and talking to our suppliers about what our customer demands are, but also NGOs, local and central governments, finally, waste management companies, because what we really want to end up with is a full closed loop, that our products are being collected, recycled, and ultimately end up in a new product. Sustainability has always been very close to my heart. 25 years ago, I helped introducing a collection and recycling system in our business in the Netherlands. I think if we can make an important contribution to protecting the planet and the environment, that's obviously very, very high on the agenda. So I'm working very hard every day to deliver on our strategy. And I think we've got a very good strategy. It's very solution focused, and I'm quite positive about the future.